Hey guys, it's Mewtwo is Strong, and welcome to the next part of my Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Gates to Infinity walkthrough. In this part, we'll take on Enflora Forest and go find Swadloon. Maybe, I do not know. Now, Enflora Forest is a puzzle because, as you saw before, it zoomed in on those white flowers in the beginning, and we are supposed to go into the door with the white flowers. This one clearly does not have white flowers, so we do not go into that door. This one has yellow flowers. So we gotta find the one that has white flowers. I don't know how I missed those stairs, and there's Swadloon. Alright, so let's go to the inn now. Well, that's not the way. I never know how to get out of this place, do I? Can now go to a tempting path and whatever that other place was called. Alright, so I guess now we're gonna do more requests again. So I will meet you to when the next major thing happens. That's like my catchphrase or something for this walkthrough. Leveled up, okay. We've reached Gold Rank. We're as good as Team ACT. 48 items. Bear tick slide. Encourage field. Training field. Swap shop. Ice dojo. Another joy seed. Sweet. A life seed. A citrus berry. A fire gift. And 5 gold bars. So now I think Umbreon's gonna be awake. He will explain to us his story. Battery power is running low. That is fantastic, you know? And in the next part, we'll go save Espeon. Thank you for watching. Bye.